Yo, and welcome back. So, I bet that almost everybody here, everybody is student or watching or sitting watching these videos or sleeping watching these videos or sitting watching this video, I don't care, or has already started to study online on Zoom and on TV. In channel Hanoi 2. Yes, that's good. I like this idea because I mean that I hope that it will help us in studying, so we will not to spend too much time to learn again that we have learned, and we don't have to spend too much time in the old lessons that we are lost when we stay at home. Yeah, I mean, you know that we lost a lot of time at home. We spent too much time at home. Three months. Who knows? Oh, and it is 2 p.m. now, and my lessons is started. Okay, so why I like this idea, because I mean it will have us many things. I hope we will not allow to be studying again these lessons that we have chose in the past. It will not be allowed to teach again in school, so we will have more time to do something else, like teachers can teach the new lessons for us. We will have more time to do the homework at school, so we will not have to spend too much time to do the homework at home, so we can do the other things. So yep, okay, so my class is now on, so it's now started, so I will end the video here. Actually, that we will meet each other at the other part. Okay, bye. Yo, I'm just going out for some exercise and I'm back. I'm heading home. Dang. And have you listened to the new song of Alan Walker, Heading Home? That's cool. I like it. Okay. Say hello to my father, my lovely father.
Hello.
Yeah, he's kind of good at English, I hope so. And yeah, he's teaching me about some Kung Fu or something, the answer of the Li Jialong, the Brulee, yeah. I hope that you know it. And see, I can't understand this. Why does Great One have to? They're learning online Zoom. Yeah, of course. I bet that everybody is sitting here and watching these videos or studying online and also in the TV. In H2. Stay good to study, my friend. Because I mean our teacher will not teach us about those lessons when we back at school. So stay cool, my friend. And say hello, my friend. Hey, you can say hello. I mean, yeah, Great One. They are learning online on Zoom. Weird, right?
Wow. It's kind of very still.
It's kind of supposed to be very confused. Dang, I'm so confused for that. And also, we have a new thing here. See? So now, my brother is going to sleeping in my room. He was living at the first floor, and I was sleeping in the second floor. Look, my new bed.
That's good, right?
And when the night come down, I mean, the wind is very, the warm breeze is coming out for us, especially in the second floor. I love it. You know what I mean? That's cool, dude. So, I'll be back when we have our meal. Supposed to be like that. Okay, bye guys. Just going out for some showers and I'm back. And yay, look at our family specials menus today. Today menus is raw chicken. That sounds really delicious. I wish that I can describe how does it delicious for you guys. So my mom makes these chickens with a lot of things like salt, peppers, and meat soup. This thing. Let me see. Here. This thing. I don't know how. Oh! Beef marinate. Okay. Beef marinate. Marinate. Okay. And this is the strawberry juice. From my hometown. It's so sweet, right, dude? So, it's now the dinner time. So, bye guys. Welcome back. Then I'll show you what did I do after my dinner. Bye guys. Welcome back. So I just washed my dishes and yes. So normally in every evening, after a busy day, my mom and my dad will sit down and watch films. It's gonna be large films like Oscar films, like Green Books, Avengers Endgame, or Mission Impossible. My mom and dad just like to watch romantic comedy and actions like The Breakup or My Big Fat Chris Wedding or Mission Impossible or Fast and Furious. And today my mom and dad are watching a Korean films. His name They Were Married. So, it's a film about a family that have some problem that, of course, children cannot understand. And I have a security information for you right now that you cannot watch these videos except you are 90 years old now. Yes, 19, not 90, of course, when I know 19. My dad are like setting our sofa, family's sofa here, so we can just look at like in the cinema. That's cool, right? Just instead of popcorns and some dessert things. Weird. And I have a special news for you that my little brother will going to sleep at the first floor in my room in this bed in this bed. And I will going to sleep at the second floor. Do you mean in the evening? Here, let me show you. Oh god, it's so fucking damn it, it's so fucking cool. The wind's blowing in the sky. Yes. That was so cool in the night in my room. Like, the wind kept blowing my room by this way. I don't know why. Maybe it's for some wester or something else. And also, I also write my new words here. Every day, especially in... When we are home and we have much time, you must do practice for many, many skills like English or something like that. Like some subject at school like physics or math or literature or something like that. So you must be very careful because if you don't prepare to be at school, it will not be allowed to you for you to studying anything good at school. Okay, so yep, I'll see you at the next part. Bye. Yo guys, welcome back. So I'm just going out for some exercise at night with my father, and that's so great now. And now I'm ready to sleep. So I have show you about the films that my parents watch this time, they weren't married. It seems like it's a really, really annoying for my parents right now. My parents watch it for 3 hours from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. and now it's 11:50 p.m. 11:50 p.m. It was so late. I mean, I asked my father to go exercise with me. He said, okay, we will right now. But I wait for a half hour. And he keep watching the films with my mom. I mean, it is an... Of course that it is about family's trouble, so I can't understand so much about it. But yeah, I hope that my parents will not be really like, and my parents will not watch it too much. Yeah. And let's see what my little brother and my father did. So every night my father will come here and tell my little brother a story so he can be sure that his parents is still here. Let's see what we got. Yeah, actually, that almost it is some stupid and silly stories just for fun with no mentions, with no meaning, but yeah. Well, yeah, that's okay because my bros is okay with feeling okay with it. So, it's too late now, and I think that I would go to sleep right now. If you like this video, just click the like and subscribe button and share it with your friends so my channel will be developed in the future. I hope so because my channel now I just have 14 subscribers. And someone they have subscribed from my channel and now they quit my channel. I don't know who, but this seems like a group like 5 or 6 people. Oh gosh, I don't know why. But yeah. So, bye guys. And welcome back. And also, good night, my friend. And have you seen the window? Yeah, that window. It will freaking cool tonight. So please, I hope that I will never open it too large, because I mean the winds is keeping blowing in our room. But that way, I have said before the last part. So bye guys, I'm back. Good night.